So guys, today is Friday, and today we are about to go to Five Guys. We've been doing a lot of eating out lately, and we're gonna have to cut that out soon. So we're just basically trying to enjoy ourselves because, Kayla gonna have to like really watch her weight and stuff like that because of the modeling situation she's in. So for me personally, I just need to cut back anyway. I know I say this all the time, but but I need to like really watch what I eat. But today is Friday. I want to enjoy myself and I'm going to Five Guys and get me a fat juicy burger and some french fries. I've been craving for Five Guys for so long and finally I'm getting ready to get my hamburger that I want. So, yeah, and guys, y'all see my lipstick? If you're wondering what's on my lips, guys, I have bought three new lipstick. It's the brand J.Cat, and I got it from my local beauty supply store, and I really like these lipsticks. They come off creamy at first when you put it on, and then it dries matte, as you guys can see. But it still have like a little gloss to it, just a little bit. But guys, I like it. I really do. I have three different colors. I'm gonna show you guys what it looked like and everything. I like the packaging too. It's very cute. It kind of reminds you of NYX lipsticks in the black tube that you can see the color and stuff. That's what it kind of reminds you of. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys. And I also got my reading glasses, guys. I finally got my reading glasses. And yeah, so finally, when I'm looking at my phone or the screen, the computer screen or whatever, I'm reading something, I can see now. The fingernail polish that I have on, I really like the color. I wanted me a white nail polish, and Kayla picked this up, and it was 99 cent at the beauty supply store. And it's by Ruby Kisses, but you have to be real careful putting this on. I think what you have to do is like apply a first coat on first and let that completely dry before you put on your second coat. I didn't do that. Look at my thumb, y'all. My thumb is all messed up. And I was having a hard time trying to get my polish to dry, and I just kept nicking and just kept messing it up. I'm gonna do my thumb over as you guys can see. But yeah, but that's the only downfall of this nail polish. I mean, it's an HD nail polish, as you can see, by Ruby Kisses. I really don't recommend this, but if you don't care about waiting for your nails to dry, I mean, go for it. But the lipsticks, I want to show you guys. This is my lipstick bag. I keep all my lipsticks in here. But these are the ones I was telling you about earlier. I'm trying the other one. Oh, here it is. Okay, I only picked up three, but I think I'm gonna go back and get some more. And the brand is J.Cat's. And this is the packaging. This is what it looked like. I think the packaging is so cute. It reminds you of NYX lipsticks in a tube like this. And you can see the color that you want. This is the one I have. No, no, it's not. This one right here is the one I have on. And this one is Farkleberry number 108. So this is the one I have on now. And this one is Arbonne number 120. This is a pretty like nude color, and it's another nude color right here that I like. It's number 107 Honeycrisp. So yeah, guys, go check these out. And I think I got these for like $2.99. I think. Were these $2.99, Kayla? Were these $2.99?
99.
They were 99 cent. Oh my God, y'all thought it was $2.99, but they 99 cent too. I'm gonna have to go back and get me some more. But yeah, they have all different colors, and yeah, so that's that. Let me show you guys my glasses. These are my glasses, y'all. So yeah, looks like that. I just got them for reading. So today is Saturday, and right now we are getting ready to leave because, you know, y'all, today is the big day for Kayla, for her to start her school today. And yeah, so we're getting ready to go right now. I had put my glasses on so you guys could see what it looked like on me. Do y'all like it? Do y'all like it? Do y'all like it? All right, so I'm gonna take those off, but because I don't need them until I, you know, read something or looking at something, you know. But yeah, right now I'm just waiting on Kayla to finish up. I'm already done. I just gotta throw my jacket and everything, and we are headed out the door. I'm getting ready to drop Keyson off at his friend's house too, because he can't go with us. So yeah, I'm gonna do that too, and then I'll see you guys at the agency. Look at all this traffic. We actually getting off. y'all have fun on that highway, cause couldn't do it, y'all. I couldn't do it. Kayla over here singing.
And I would do anything for you.
So guys, we are almost there. I'm so happy. We are extra early, which is good because they like that, of course. So I went to the store and got us some snacks. Y'all know I had to pick up my bag of hot fries. Y'all know. I had some M&M's, but I ate that on the way. And I also picked up this drink right here. Can't even see the name of it. What's the name of this? It's the Southern Peach Lemonade. I forgot the name of the brand. Don't know how to pronounce it, actually. Guys, we made it. And Kayla wanna take a picture by the sign, John Casablancas. Y'all see that? She getting ready to take a picture right here. Get out the car. Really?
How bad?
You silly. Give me the phone.
I'll give it to my sound, y'all. Okay.
Take your picture real quick. All right.
I think I can take this off. It's not even that cold outside.
No, it's not. Go put it back in the car. Y'all, like I said, we are extra early. So we're just messing around until it's time for us to go in or whatever. Come on. All right, take a picture. Yeah, stand right there.
Picture?
Yeah, I'm gonna take a picture. All right, y'all. All right, guys, so we took the pictures. So follow us on, I have two new apps I'm gonna tell you guys about.
Shots and EEMIEM. Yeah.
The first one is Shots. I don't know if you guys heard of that. I think it's new. I don't know. But turn it down, kind of. But yeah, the apps that we're using, like putting our pictures on now, is Shots. We also use Instagram too, you guys. We still use that. But we use Shots. And we use, oh, there's a lot of people here. And we use EM. No, what is it? EEM. It's IEM. That's the name of it. I just have the links below for you guys. I'm just shocked to see how many cars it is right now. Okay, guys. So, we're just actually sitting in the car and wasting time. Because we are extra early, like I said. Let me just chill right now and talk to you guys. But, like, the apps I was telling you guys. I wish Kayla would give me my phone so I could show you guys. Can I have the phone? You should have brought your phone.
Every second, minute. I grow bigger, better, stronger, power, and I'm moving every second.
Can I get the phone?
Minute, I grow bigger, better, stronger, power.
I thought that was that guy. But anyway, okay, guys, let me show you. Finally, I have my phone. Okay, the first app is called IEM, and I just got this app like 2 days ago, I think. But this is where I'm gonna like put all the pictures of Kayla modeling thing and my pictures and stuff, or whatever I do. I'm just gonna put it on this this app, and also Shots. So I only have like, you know, a few pictures on here already. It's similar to Instagram in a way, because you can have your followers, you can follow people. You put your pictures up. You can comment on here. It has so many filters on here. It's ridiculous.
and they are very, very on point with that. And you can set your background on here. You can put a profile picture up. I really like this a lot.
It kind of like a mixture of Instagram and Twitter.
Mm-hmm. You mean Tumblr?
Twitter,
really?
Twitter.
This is what the app looked like. So I'm gonna click on this. You know, just have all your pictures and stuff, but it's not mine. Let me go to mine. This is my page here. So that's what that looked like. So yeah, I really like it, y'all. I like it a lot. But Shots, I like Shots too. Let me show you guys what Shots look like. Put it on the screen so you guys can see that too. Okay, Shots is right here. Shots, that's the name of it. And I'm gonna click on that. It's loading up. So okay, it's loading. This, you know, this is what you see, who you following or whatever. And then you can also add other people's pictures onto your pictures and shout them out, or you know, or whatever like that. I really like this app too a lot. Let's go to my page. Let's see, click on my face up here. Okay, this is my page here, and you have your bio here, and you can like your pictures. This little thing right here, you click on it, it's like this little swirly thing. I can add the picture I put up already and take another picture if I want to, and that will be at the bottom. So that's how you do that. Oops, I just took a picture. Let me get side of that. But I like this app too, y'all. It just need a filter. It don't have filters. So yeah, I just got this one too. Of course, I took pictures with my glasses, y'all. Y'all like Aaliyah J? I like her. So yeah, guys, those are two new apps I want to tell you guys about, and you can download it from the Play Store, or yeah, just download it and follow us, guys, so you can keep up with what we're doing. Because I'm gonna put everything on there. I'm not gonna put everything on Instagram, so I prefer you guys to get those two apps, because I'm gonna be like loading up everything as far as Kayla modeling stuff and everything on those two apps. So yeah, guys, we're still just waiting. Got you on camera. Well, it's too loud.
Oh no, it's not loud. It's just,
hey Shane. How you doing? I hope you don't mind.
Making a documentary.
Exactly. You know we have the same name.
We do? Fabulous.
So we just left the school, and they let me sit in on the class today, y'all. And it was so fun. It was very, very entertaining.
Really fun.
Yes,
the best fun I ever had. Besides going to Sid's class and Kayla. Disney World.
So right now, guys, she really do need her shoes. So we're on our way to go pick up her shoes, because she have to wear high heel shoes every time she comes to school. And so next weekend she's gonna have to take up the modeling part, but today she took up acting. So I probably put up a separate video, just like a little clip of what she did in class today. So I'll probably do that for you guys, so you guys can see, because I tried to film a little bit, much as I could. So I'll probably do that for you guys. So yeah. So we're on our way right now, guys. I'm driving, as you know. But we're on our way to pick up her shoes. Let me see you walk. Go. Kayla, you're doing fine. But you just gotta, you're walking like you don't want to walk. You're walking like you just don't care.
These shoes hurt, and I'm trying not to cry. It hurt, mommy. They hurt. See, I had to put napkin in. They hurt so bad. My feet is red. I'm gonna have to go to Target. I'm gonna take you back and go to Target.
Oh my God, you're killing me.
First, we're gonna go to Target, and then we're gonna find, then we're gonna take it back to Shoeland, make sure that Target got them. So I just don't want to take them back and try.
You know, you're killing me, right?
I'm sorry, but
you and these shoes.
They hurt my feet.
Y'all just don't know how many pairs of shoes we went through.
And Target don't—they hurt my feet when I try them on.
All right, we'll try Target.
When?
But not today. We can't. We can't do it
today.
Can we
do it Monday?
If we can. If we can.
Cause I gotta put a napkin in these shoes. Really? It hurts. They hurt bad.
She don't have to have them until next weekend because her class is going to be from 12 to 2 and then she's going to have to stay there longer for the modeling class, which is from 3 to 5.
I wanted to know, could you call them and ask, can I wear wedges?
Well, you can't call. No. I just have to email them. I'm going to have to email them and see.
Let me see. The shoes at Forever 21 were better than these.
Really?
Yeah.
When you was walking around in them too? Well, you the one say you didn't want those, so that's why we didn't get them.
Well, they didn't have my size. I was wearing a size 7 then. And I wanted a size 7.5, but they didn't have 7.5.
Well, we'll see.
It looked like I'm doing fine, but actually I'm not.
Well, that's what the class is for, Kayla. They're going to help you.